Namaste.
Namaste.
Amma, I'm going to interview you.
Okay.
What comes to your mind when I say the following?
Okay, ask me.
India.
Colorful.
Republic Day.
Parade.
Leader.
Narendra Modi.
Proud moment.
There are many.
Thank you.
Thank you. Namaste.
Namaste.
Hi Akka.
Hi Shishant.
We're celebrating Republic Day on 26 January.
Oh, how? You should not go out in this pandemic time.
We're celebrating Republic Day virtually in our school.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I want to know more about Republic Day in your opinion.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
What comes to your mind when I say India?
Oh, when you say India, the first thing that comes to my mind is that I'm very proud to be an Indian and it's a republic and a democratic country.
What about Republic Day?
Republic Day. It is the day on which India got its constitution. To say in simpler words, we got our rules and it is celebrated every year on 26th January.
What do you feel about a leader?
A leader is a person who guides us to be great people to the world and who influences us to be our best self.
Also, what comes to your mind when I say proud moment?
When I go ahead in my path, among others, that is a proud moment for myself.
Mama, Papa, do you know tomorrow is Republic Day?
Yes.
I want you to ask some prompt questions. You have to reply quickly.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
India?
My home.
Republic Day?
26 January.
Leader?
Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose.
Prompt movement?
When India got independence.
Okay, that's it. Thank you.
Thank you.
I am Chintan, studying in Dubai. Papa, tell me about India.
India is a cultural country.
Tell me about Republic Day.
Republic Day is a national celebration.
Papa, tell me the leader.
Our leader is a Mahatma Gandhi.
Papa, tell me about proud moment.
August 15th, 1947 is our proud moment. Thank you.
Thank you. I love you.
Tata, tell yes. This in one word.
Yes.
India.
Yoga.
Republic Day.
January 26th.
Leader?
Jawaharlal Nehru.
Proud moments?
My grandson's birth.
Mama, please can you answer this?
Yes.
India?
Technology.
Republic Day?
Democracy.
Leader?
Srimati Indira Gandhi.
Proud moments?
Freedom.
Miss Agastya Jain, Papa, what comes to your mind when I say India and proud moment?
India is unity in diversity and the proud moment is when India launches Chandrayaan 2. Thank you.
Hello, Papa.
Hello, Anand.
I am Anand Bhakar from 2A. What comes to my mind when I say the following? India.
My country.
Republic Day.
Watching TV, Republic Day parade.
Leader.
Subhash Chandra Bose.
Proud moment.
When I became a doctor.
Hi ma'am, this is Deepak from 2B. What comes to your mind when I say the following question? Following India.
Cricket.
Republic Day.
National flag. Narendra Modi.
Proud moment.
Independence Day.
Thank you.
Okay.